Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Tori Wilson's father, Al Wilson.
You know, what in God's name is Al going to do? He's not going to ask that question, is he?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this may be really, really good or really, really bad. I mean, either way, it's going to be memorable.
This guy's a bundle of charisma.
You got a hell of an ovation, too. Hey, what, does Al have a rash?
25 years ago, I was blessed with a little angel, Tori. And I know she wants what's good for me like I want what's good for her.
Hey, why does Al sound like Kermit the Frog? What's up with that?
A few weeks ago, I met another little angel. Her name is Dawn Marie.
Hey, Al, we got a Dawn Marie who works here.
Dawn, will you join me in the ring, please?
Well,
Don,
can someone please get the hook immediately?
Ladies and gentlemen, we may be about to witness the biggest train wreck in SmackDown history.
It's always cool seeing Dawn Marie. I mean, he looks hot as usual. Look at that. That's not hot. I mean, Al.
You know, the funny thing about this is that Dawn actually looks surprised, but she knows she's coming out here.
Hey, Cole.
What?
You think Mark Martin, you know Mark Martin?
Yeah, the NASCAR driver.
Yeah, you think him and Al Wilson got something in common?
What are you talking about?
Well, you know, the car that Mark Martin drives, you know, the sponsorship he's got.
No idea what you're talking about.
Yeah, I know. I got to fire my Uncle Nunzio. He's a horrible rider. Horrible rider. Hey, Nunzio, you're gone.
Look at Al. Look at Dawn.
Look at Dawn.
Look at Al.
Dawn, since I met you, I want you to know you had made me feel very strong, sexy, and virile.
What?
Stop the pain.
Also, since we've been together, you made me feel like a man. And I want you to know, a man has to do what he has to do.
That's right, Al. Now get out of the ring and take the mic, please.
And
leave Dawn there.
Oh, no. Cole. Oh.
Will you marry me?
No! Oh, my God, no! Please, no! He's on one knee. Al's got three legs and one knee.
I didn't think we could get any worse than Billy and Chuck.
Yeah. Yeah. Look at Dawn.
Look at Al.
Look at Dawn.
Look at Al. He's humiliated.
How do you think I feel? I'm the commentator on this horrible segment.
No, look at Al. Dawn hasn't answered him yet.
How can you tell? Al's expression hasn't changed since 1962.
Dawn, if you don't, I will kill myself, I swear to God.
Oh. Dawn, say no. Say no.
Make for great TV.
You can only do that spot once.
Yes.
No! Oh my God! This
Nash is going to clean up, because coming up on SmackDown, we got Brock Lesnar versus Eddie Guerrero. The WWE Tag Team titles on the line here tonight.
Look at that!
Look at Dawn.
Yeah. Look at that!
Look at Dawn. Look at the ring on Dawn's hand.
Oh, commercial. I'm begging.